My idea of silvopasture is the intersection of the trees and the pasture.
Literally, like the entirety of human agricultural experiment has been animals inside of cropping systems.
When you do restore health to an ecosystem, you increase its productivity, you increase its resiliency, you increase its ability to produce higher quality.
It's really exciting to be testing this system that was planted in a really, you know, unique way and see it working.
We need to have people skeptical, and we need to have people out there trying crazy stuff. So if we're the crazy ones, then it's all good.